Each cassette is packed with 60 microliters of buffer in the sample wells. Using a pipetter, remove 40 microliters of buffer from each well. Then load 40 microliters of sample or reference ladder. The sample wells are surrounded by agarose walls on the sides and bottom. Pipette samples into the center of the well carefully so as not to pierce the walls or bottom of the well. Damaged wells will allow samples to leak out, causing low signals and reduced yield.